Sveiki and welcome to a new Lithuanian language lesson. If you remember, we were learning declensions of nouns. And we learned the first declension and we learned singular, only singular. And today I want to give you plurals. So the first declension of nouns, plurals. And we had nouns, miestas, town or city, kelias, road, brolis, brother, medis, tree, and mokinys, student or pupil. Let's look at plurals. So, vardininkas kas? Vardininkas, nominative case. Miestai, keliai, broliai, medžiai, mokiniai. Cities, roads, brothers, trees, and students, learners. As you can see, miestai, it's a bit different because it doesn't have I after T. So, it's miestai. And other ones, they are soft. Keliai, broliai, mokiniai. Medžiai, mokiniai. Plurals, they are easier, I think. They are more similar. So, kilmininkas. Kilmininkas ko. Kilmininkas is genitive case. Ko. Miestų, kelių, brolių, medžių, mokinių. Kilmininkas, genitive case, plural, has nasals. And actually, U nasal. Kilmininkas in plural has U nasal. So, you can know that it's plural and it's genitive case if you see at the end U. U nasal. Naudininkas kam. Dative case. Kam. For what? For whom? Miestams, keliams, broliams, medžiams, mokiniams. Easy. Galininkas ką? Galininkas ką? Galininkas, accusative case. Miestus, kelius, brolius, medžius, mokinius. And as you noticed, here we have medžius, medžiai, everywhere we have dž. Medis doesn't have ž, and here in plural we have dž in each case. Įnagininkas kuo? It's įnagininkas, instrumental case. Using what? With what? Miestais, keliais, broliais, medžiais, mokiniais. Vietininkas kur? Kur kame? Locative case. Where? Miestuose, keliuose, broliuose, medžiuose, mokiniuose. And the last case, without the question, šauksmininkas. It's a vocative case. We address. We don't address cities or towns so often, but anyway, let's look at the grammar. So, miestai, keliai, broliai, medžiai, mokiniai. As you noticed, it's just the same as nominative case. And now I want to give you some examples. Today I will use the noun keliai, roads. Vardininkas kas? Šios šalies keliai yra labai geri. The roads of this country are very good. Keliai. Kilmininkas ko? Tiek daug kelių, nežinau kuriuo pasukti. So many roads. And kelias, it can be a way as well. Way. So many ways. I don't know in which one I can turn. Like, I don't know which one to take. ko keliu. Naudininkas kam? Valstybė Lietuvos keliams skyrė daugiau lėšų. The state for the Lithuanian roads gave more funds. Gave more money, gave more funds. Galininkas ką? Šiemet jie pradėjo asfaltuoti miestelio kelius. Ką? Kelius. Šiemet. This year they started to put tarmac on the roads of this town, of the town. So, ką? Kelius. Asfaltuoti kelius. Įnagininkas kuo? Važiuoti šiais keliais žiemą yra gana pavojinga. Driving on these roads, it is quite dangerous in winter. In winter, to use these roads, it's quite dangerous. Kuo keliais? Instrumental case. Vietininkas. Vietininkas kur, kame, kur, where, šiuose keliuose dažnai pasitaiko žvėrių. Šiuose keliuose, in these roads, you can often meet animals. You can often meet animals on these roads, in these roads. I hope you learned something today, a bit of grammar and some examples. And please don't forget to like, to share, to subscribe, to support, and see you soon. Iki.